with Charles. He's one of my best friends. Today, I became an ordained minister in the state of Maryland. Woo! I'd just like to say a few words for Charles before he plays. This morning, I was at a laundromat, and this guy comes in, and he's talking to me like a mile a minute, just nonstop, just talking at me. I was just like smiling and nodding, like letting him know I was understanding what he was saying. And he started talking about just like things that he likes and things that like he loves to do and like for the world. And he said that one of his favorite things to do is just ride in his car with the radio on. He says like, you listen to the radio, like everybody listens to the radio. If you're in your car, you see some dudes with their hoods up and some baggy clothes standing in the corner, just switch it to 92Q. Let them hear that you're playing some music that they might enjoy. Let them hear some 92Q through your speakers. And then if you keep driving down the road, you see some white kids down by the universities, switch to some rock music. Let them hear some rock music through your speakers. They probably like that. If you're driving past the church, some folks getting out of church, switch it to AM 600. Let them hear some church music through your speakers. They'll like that. And I've been thinking a lot about that, and I love it. I love this story, especially because this personal like control you have over your own immediate surroundings and letting other people know that you respect their way of life, that you have respect for their lifestyle. And you can have favorites and you can have things that you like to avoid, but just knowing that everyone's doing their own thing, you can have respect for that. So I'm gonna call a little blessing for Charles to play now. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.